Nah, this better not be because you saw a millipede again. Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait! Is he one of us now?
Sort of? It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot. Okay. Better see what's going on with Ma. Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it.
Fresh off the boat.
Forget it.
It's Spider-Man!
Sorry in advance for turning all your illegal stuff in. New York safe. That's what it's all about. That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums. I thought they were gonna shut these down. Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
Spider-Man, here to play hero.
Tight. I'll find you.
My illusions will never die. But
Spider-Man, what do you see in there?
A bunch of bad guys, including Mysterio.
I know this will sound odd, but Cole and I believe that this rogue Mysterio was created by someone who corrupted our Mysterios. They are trying to frame me by using weaponized illusions to torture people. We believe that if you defeat these anomalies, we will be able to save the hostage. And moreover, the more efficient you are in dispatching the anomalies, the closer we will be figuring out what went wrong.
So I'm debugging Cole by fighting these weird green skull dudes? Okay.
I promised.
This poison gas is not an illusion. Tick tock, Spider-Man.
Enough data for now. Feel free to try again if you have time. Oh, you found one of our dev diaries. This is a project Betsy was passionate about. Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. Oh, we must find out who is behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on. Flame, burn! Hey, welcome to the team. Got a name yet?
I was thinking Spider-Man. It's what all the cool kids are calling themselves these days. Get out of those webs!
Flame is in full Spider-Man!
Come on, you can't even hit me!
Well, nice work! We should figure out a team name.
Pete didn't mention Spider-Pals?
Uncle Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy.
open the stash.
Looks like that's all the stashes. Wait! My suit sank into another one?
It's right by where I met up with Unk. Maybe his toad's buggy. I should go check with him. Buggy Tech. I've been there.
The people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's Breath, how Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down yet again with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal eagle friends, but some days you just gotta say it. Screw you, lawyers. All right, see you next time, kids.
Go. He did have a stash here. this dashboard? These are blueprints to my apartment building. He wouldn't plan a heist there, would he? Better get home quick.
What are you doing, Uncle Aaron? Really hope this isn't what it looks like. Uncle Aaron? These pictures of Dad and Uncle Aaron when they were kids. Dad's record player is gone. Did he steal from us too? That's one of Dad's records. Christmas Baby.
I really hit the jackpot here.
Uncle Aaron's still here? Can't let him take any more stuff. I couldn't trust you.
Miles?
Don't Miles me. What are you doing here without breaking parole? You said you were retiring the Prowler. You lied to me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down there.
Mijo?
Mom?
We were going to surprise you, but...
Okay, what's going on here?
When you started helping out your uncle, I was inspired. Despite all the things he did, you forgave him. So I decided to do the same and help him out by co-signing the lease on this apartment.
Thanks again, Rio.
It'll be nice to have family close by again.
Meant what I said. Prowler's in the rearview mirror. I want us to have a future together. Be a family. I also said I'd find a way to thank you, didn't I?
What is it?
Some tech I was prototyping before I got caught up with Roxxon. Could come in handy.
Guess Uncle Aaron really is making room for the future. One floor up. Can't wait to try this tech out.
do this? Yeah! It's perfect! Brooklyn Visions is the best. I'm gonna miss this place when I go to college. Before they hurt someone. Hunter blockade.
Get ready. He is coming.
We hooked him like a fish. You cannot.
Maybe I should put crowd control under skills on my resume. Burglars. Here we go.
You gonna break in or not?
So easy. You.
Move on. What real people?
Wait. Yeah. Yeah, I think I got this.
I think there's something stuck between my teeth.
I think I heard him. Spider-Man's close by. Find Spider-Man! He's nearby!
It's gotta be him. I got a bad feeling about all these
webs.
We'll
get the jump on him.
Hey! It's a locked building for a reason! Done that many knockouts in one go.
Come, enter. Welcome to my mysterious.
Get me out of here.
That's the plan.
Be sure to look both ways before crossing, Spider-Man.
Hey, Miles. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio. Whoa! It sure doesn't feel like an illusion. Why are they doing this?
This illusion is an illusion.
Why did the spider cross the road? So I can put him down.
Take however much time you need. You're safe. Those civilians need my help. Time to cut in.
Just hand it over. No one gets hurt. A million.
Hey, Spider-Man!
I got you, bro.
Y'all really never learn, huh? Are pretty tough. I'm sure Feast could use some strong hands. Think about it.
Let the mystery begin!
Get me out of here! Help! I'm working on it!
Move fast, Spider-Man, or you will never escape.
Can't let him hit me!
Back. You cannot escape me.
down Mysterio! Thanks, Spider-Man. You're all right. Take a breath, try to relax. Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against body endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan. Look at that little face. Are those tiny stickers? The collection.
Hey,
what's that? That's perfect for Robbie.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Prices. Verdict, Yankee. You were saying?
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space? No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
By quitting back now, too.
Want to challenge me, huh? I ate a breakfast burrito an hour ago, but the spirit's still willing, even if the flesh is bracing for impact. I have to do it. Have a good rest of
your day. That's good.
Hey, you pay for that photo, Spider-Man?
This guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
You will be captured. Leave reality behind.
Help! I can't move!
I'll free you soon.
Gravity is your ally. I am weak.
Looks like I gotta throw them into the void to debug this one. Won't hit the breakpoint unless I knock them off the edge. To your doubt. Okay.
Death comes to you wherever you are. You felt that one, didn't you?
Good. Just take it easy. You've been through a lot.
That P wishes he could dress like you.
This is more than an illusion. This may get violent.
Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider-Man.
I know this is all an illusion, but it feels so real. Over now. Another message from Betsy.
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work. You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone.
Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed, which is why I'd like to ask you if you can expedite your work on the Mysterios. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual. Brilliant self.
It sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him. We do have the same eyes.
Knock him dead, Spidey!